are some important items you need to keep in mind to make safe assemblies with the latest Megasys hydraulic hose from Gates, MXT. The most important part of any hydraulic assembly is the hose coupling interface. The hose, the coupling, and the tooling used to crimp the coupling on the hose are all designed to work together. Substituting any component from a different manufacturer compromises the integrity of the assembly, reducing its life while increasing the risk of catastrophic failure. Once you've selected the proper hose and coupling for the replacement assembly, make sure you have the correct die set and the correct setting on your crimper. When you've completed the assembly, measure the outside diameter of the coupling. If the outside diameter is out of tolerance, then the hose coupling interface will not perform as intended, resulting in shorter assembly life and greater risk of leaks and failures. Again, it's critical to use the correct dies and settings for the crimper. Along with the lighter weight and less force to bend, MXT has a smaller outside diameter. This means the finished crimp diameter will also be smaller. Even though the tooling for the various sizes of MXT is the same as the tooling for other wire braid hydraulic hoses, the crimp setting will be different for the smaller MXT crimp. Once you've selected the proper hose and coupling for the replacement assembly, make sure you have the correct die set and the correct setting on your crimper. Crimp specs can change if there are any design changes to specific hoses or couplings. To get the latest crimp specs, go to ecrimp.gates.com. The Gates GC32 TSI crimper has eCrimp built in, so you always have the most up-to-date specs. For more information, contact your local Gates rep today.